scent of blood in the air. It was hers. Anger was growing in me, thinking about William stabbing her with a blade. But it wasn't over yet. Oh no. I was going to save her. It didn't matter where the wolf